upstairs. It's so much better than the old one. It's really good to like hang around with your friends.
Downstairs, you can socialise with year 12s as well. It's a really good atmosphere.
It's great to have a place that is just for sixth formers because it's where we all have something in common, we can all hang out.
There's loads of places to sit.
This area is actually so comfy.
The sixth form centre is like the centre of the school now. It's pretty good, pretty nice place, and you know, we enjoy it.
Welcome to the sixth form centre and my office, along with Mrs. Courtney, who's busy working away. We've just had a number of UCAS applicants in to speak to us about their choice of universities. This is a great facility because we're on hand.
The sixth form centre has created a really nice hub of the centre of the school, which all of our sixth formers are making most of.
We have the upper floor, which is completely silent, and so it's perfect for work.
It's so quiet up here, so we can actually get some work done.
Upstairs is developing into a real quality work environment for the students.
The sixth form centre is a really good place to work.
It's definitely going to improve my grades a lot.
I didn't even use the old sixth form centre.
And last year I didn't really use the old sixth form centre. I just finished staying in Cranbrook, not doing any work.
Opportunity to have hot chocolate and tea in the sixth form centre is a very good thing.
Downstairs is a little kitchen bit which is nice to make a cup of tea in.
The bins are awesome.
I've got to try not to get distracted by them.
We'll keep the place really clean for the rest of its life.
It could not have gone better in the last few weeks. So, thank you very much.